Good morning. Today is Tuesday, January 9th, and this is Woodman AM. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please be seated. Here are today's announcements.
The Fine Arts Academic Team will meet Friday during Power Hour 2 in Ms. Williams' room. They will go over practice slides and enjoy baked goods.
French Club will meet today during Power Hour 2 in room C-122. They have a fun game planned and need to talk about what's in store for this semester. You've probably all walked past the coat rack in the main lobby. These coats are free to anyone who needs one, so feel free to take one, especially with the winter weather coming in.
If you're interested in playing boys golf, attend a call-up meeting on Thursday at 3:15 p.m. in the cafeteria. Any boy interested in playing golf this spring should attend. Today's life lesson from our faculty comes from Ms. Reinhardt.
Teachers are some of the wisest people you will ever meet. And today, Mrs. Reinhardt is going to be sharing a valuable life lesson with us.
This is Mrs. Reinhardt of the Media Center, and my life's lesson is that I would write gratitude notes as often as possible.
What I have found is that sending notes of gratitude on a daily basis, I try to send two every day, is just a great reminder to me of those people and things I'm grateful for, and a reminder to them that someone appreciates them. And very often it fills my soul as much as it fills theirs. And just letting people know that they're appreciated and that you appreciate them is important because life is not infinite.
That concludes today's announcements. I'm Josh.
I'm Charlie.
Have a great day.